judge as well, because we've got not just questions. I can hear the telephones going bananas next to Claire to my left today. Not just questions. I'm sure a lot of people in Europe are going to be having questions, but also some talent judging. How do you feel about that?
I'm open to anything, really, you know, but I'll tell them what I think. I'm very brutal.
Brutal, open and honest.
Yeah, absolutely. You have to be, because otherwise you might lead people up the garden path, you know.
So if you fancy yourself as a star this afternoon, you're watching out there, our viewers today, George will come straight to the point on your performance. So ring up if you dare, and there's the telephone number, 44-71-418-1717 is the number to dial. George, we're going to chat a lot more during the show today.
Okay.
How about you introducing Eve?
This is Eve Gallagher, Love Come Down.
Now, just before the video, I want to just check with Eve. Eve, you've...
Hi, yes, I can hear you.
Now, Love Come Down, we're just about to play.
Yeah.
What does it say?
What does it say? It's about love. I mean, you know, it's just, it's really a nice dance track.
Okay, and it's your first single.
It is, yeah.
And you're just signed with?
More Protein.
More Protein Records.
Yes, plug.
Plug.
For boy George there. So looking forward to what sort of career in the future? We're going to hear a lot about you.
Well, you never know. You might do.
Big.
One to watch for the future, certainly this afternoon. Yeah. Okay, we're going to roll the video just now, so let's get very close to this one. There we go. Oh, Eve, you're on the television. Live to 45 million people. Woo! Eve Gallagher, this is Love Come Down.
So
Welcome back to On The Air with me, Clive Pearce. All videos in the show today chosen by Boy George himself. More chat and more great talk later on. This is Adamski, though, and Killer. Monica?
Hello, Clive.
You're talking to Boy George.
Fire away, kiddo.
Hello.
Say hi to George.
Hi, George.
Hi, do you want to know anything in particular?
Well, I asked you before, so you don't remember me anyway.
No, but it's something else.
yeah, why did it take you so long to come back?
Come back?
Yeah.
From where? I haven't been anywhere.
Yeah, I haven't heard from you very long.
Oh, that's
for a long time.
Yeah, well, I mean, I think the reason for that is because I've been making my album, and I think the problem with Europe is that until you've got an actual album to put out, they don't really like to put singles out. So I have an album coming out soon in England called The Martyr Mantras, and so as soon as that comes out, I should think things will start picking up again in Europe. At least I hope so.
Good.
Now, Monica, you're also famous for liking a particular band. You join us. How many times on this show have you spoken, by the way?
I don't know.
I think we've lost count, but you like another band.
Yeah.
Which one?
Depeche Mode.
Oh, I like them too.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're from...
Oh, they're great.
In fact, we started in Essex. We, Culture Club, did our first gigs at a place called Crocs in Rayleigh, and that's their hometown.
Mm-hmm.
So, and we know them. Yeah, I know Dave pretty well.
Give him my regards.
He has no chin like me.
Now, Monica was also thinking about whether she should sing today on the
no
phone.
No way.
Well, come on, give us a... What about Just Can't Get Enough?
When I'm
with you, baby. Come on.
Do a live duet with George.
You're a real Depeche Mode fan. Get on the case, kiddo.
I'm not going to sing anyway.
All right, fine.
So you don't
make some Wiener Schnitzel and send it in.
Listen, Monica, thank you very much for coming on the phone today.
Thank you.
Do you have any final question?
No. Just hope he's going to be very huge.
Oh, thank you.
Are you going to be very huge?
Well, I hope so.
It's always the way, isn't it?
Lots of love. Bye, Monica.
Thanks indeed to Monica Lepping this afternoon. Thanks, Monica. And, of course, your chance to ask a question to Boy George. And anyone who feels very brave who's going to sing live on the telephone lines today, we're going to ask George to do a little bit of judging. And also in the company of MC Kinky and Eve Gallagher, we're going to have a chat and do some judging as to whether you could possibly follow in the footsteps of George to become an international recording star. George has chosen this particular video. George, what is this?
Oh, this is very unspiritual, but I like the song. I don't really like the content, but this is Dirty Cash.
Stevie V, who joined us last week on the show.
Money is not God.
Welcome back to the show. Looking forward to having a chat with MC Kinky, who's featured with the Easy Posse, coming up now with Everything Starts With an E.
Coming in strong, it's coming in strong, DJ Long, J Long. Coming in strong, it's coming in strong, DJ Long, J Long. L and an S and a D, coming in like love, sex and danger. Drop the top of V and let we rub up with the stranger. Fantastic one take ya. He is for Elysium Fields, energized, exact eruption. He is forever, also suction, that's induction. Chill out, back to the young, let me reach it, stop it. Chill out, to the man, let me reach with fantasy. Chill out, back to the young, let me reach with it, stop it.
Everything starts with an E.
Go.
Yes, that's the Easy Posse featuring MC Kinky there, and Everything Starts With an E. And it's my pleasure to welcome now MC Kinky, who's beaming at me across the studio. Now, how would you describe that particular video, Kinky?
How would I describe it? Well, very Dragola, I think.
We did some rap on the show yesterday because we had Tari B was on the show live on the telephone a moment ago. Your rapping is quite different, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not really kind of like American style. It's sort of a bit like Jamaican tasting.
How does somebody start out as a rapper? When did it all begin for you?
I don't know. I just used to listen to loads of reggae when I was really little. And then, I don't know, just sort of like did a bit, really.
It just started happening?
Yeah, I used to kind of go and see the Wailers and things like that. I used to like people like Tapazuki and Big Youth. So, yeah, I just sort of wrote some lyrics and did it.
It all happened. I'm not going to ask you to rap now.
That's good.
You've moved away from the Easy Posse. You're pleased about that. But you are now a solo person under More Protein Records.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
How does the future look?
Well, I've got a track coming out in January. It looks all right.
What's the new track?
I don't know what to call it yet. Really.
Oh.
I might call it Get Over It. I don't really know. I don't really like that name. I don't know. I don't know what to call it.
So was it always your desire to be a solo artist?
Say that again?
You're hiding under the desk now.
Under the desk.
Kinky's Sorry, just dropped something very important underneath the desk today. If I go under my desk, I can probably see you as well. You're always your desire to become a solo artist?
No, not really. No, I didn't really have... I just wanted to do some music. But the last set of people I worked with, I just stopped working with them. It didn't kind of really work out. So, I'd kind of like to hook up with some other people and do some more tracks.
Okay, now recently you joined George and Eve at the Town and Country Club.
Yeah, that was really good.
Tell us about that.
Yeah, it's brilliant. It's like really packed, really lively. It's like an AIDS benefit, so we got loads of money
that. Was for the Terence Higgins Trust.
Yeah.
Okay, and performing live, I mean, rapping live must be quite a difficult thing to do.
No, not really. It's harder to mime, I think, than rap live, you know.
Your mouth can move a little bit quicker. Okay, we're going to talk some more in just a moment, but I understand that telephone calls coming in very fast this afternoon. If we can go back to the phone lines.